time you're in Moscow from Canada, it's definitely a special day. You know, we're far from home and we feel like we still can't believe it. We're living in a little dream here.
Господи, гимнастка поет, кривляется на ходу, у нее замечательный акцент. Как я мог не прийти?
First album, we've been asked when are you coming to Russia, and it's been like now 10 years of that question, no more. So we're happy to be here. It's really a dream come true to be in Moscow.
We've been stuck in traffic pretty much half of the time, so we didn't get to see very much of it, but definitely I think tomorrow we'll take a little trip around.